হচ্ছে রেকর্ড হচ্ছে।
Hi, good evening everybody. We are organizing a tech fest today, and now we are starting a tech quiz. Okay, today is National Technology Day on the day 11th of May 2022. Institution of Innovation Council has been organized a tech quiz on behalf of National Technology Day, which is today 11th May 2022. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 groups. Okay. At first, my name is Orko Bhattacharya. Let me tell you the rules and regulations first. Okay. We have 5 rounds. Okay. Each round we have 12 questions. Okay. Only the round 2 we have 10 questions. Okay. Round 3 and round 5 we have bonus rounds. Okay, and in round 1, 2 and 4, we don't have any bonus rounds. Okay. So, sir, can we start? Okay, everybody? Round 1 is direct question. Round 2 with the web technology. Round 3 with the visual round. Round 4 in gadget. And round 5, identify the inventor and invention. And let me tell you first, the normal marks will be the 10 marks, each and every question. And the bonus marks will be the 5 marks. Okay? In each round, we have, in all rounds are elimination round. Okay? In each round, one group will be eliminated. Start the round 1. That's what I'm calling that. The for each right answer, there will be 10 marks. Okay. In this round, there will be no bonus marks. Okay, bonus marks. Bonus negative.
No. There will be no negative marks. Okay, and question will start from group A, group B, group C, group D, group F.
My serial bonus.
So the first question is for group A.
What is Xcode Ghost, which was making news recently? Okay, the cryptocurrency A, B, malware, C, launch vehicle, D, COVID variant. You will get 10 seconds to give answer.
B, malware.
Okay. Which vaccine candidate has been recommended for phase 2 and 3 trials in India for those aged from 2 to 18? A is Covishield, B Covaxin, C Covin, D Sputnik. Covishield. The answer is Covaxin, wrong. Sorry. Next, for group C, IIT Roorkee's new mobile cremation system works on the principle of option A will be the induction stove, option B wick stove, option 3 electric coil stove, and option D none of them. No, the answer is wrong. Which show? Sorry. Next, group D. SpaceX announced a new partnership with which technology company to strengthen use of its satellite internet connectivity? Option A, Microsoft. Option B, Google. Option C, Amazon. And option D, Apple.
Me.
B. Oh, it's a right answer. It's B. Then next question, sir. It's from B. Covisil as self-use kit for testing COVID-19 infection is developed by which company? A. S2. B. Johnson & Johnson. C. MyLab. And D. Bharat Biotech.
Option C.
Is that right answer? So now question for group F. Which Indian institution has developed a heat tolerant COVID vaccine? Option A, IIT Madras. Option E, IISc Bengaluru. Option C, NIV. And option D, AIIMS. SYS, C, C19 monitor, and option D is C19 check. D is option D. Sorry, again the wrong answer. Answer is option A, COVID B. Next, for group C, which organization has developed the first NASA COVID-19 vaccine? Option A, Serum Institute of India. Option B, Bharat Biotech. Option C, Johnson & Johnson. Option D, Indian Immunologicals. Option D, Qualcomm. Option C, Apple. And option E, Google.
C, Apple.
Sir, option C. Sorry, wrong answer. It's option B, Qualcomm. No marks for group D. Next, for group D. Which organization has launched Google Cloud Garages? Option A, Infosys. Option B, Tata Consultancy Services. Option C, Accenture. And option D, Deloitte. C. Sorry, wrong answer. It's option B, TCS. Okay. Next question for group A. Which organization is working on technologies in order to develop reusable GSLV MK3 launch vehicle? Option A, SpaceX. Option B, ISRO. Option C, Virgin Galactic. And option D, Roscosmos. Option A. Sorry, wrong answer. Option B. So now we have finally completed the round one. Now we'll show the result to you. What is the number?
Sir?
A from round corn marks, group A is 10, group B 0, group C 0, group D 10, group E 10, group F 10. Okay. Sir, we are in this round we do not eliminate anyone. Okay. In next round, we will see the problems. Okay. Sir, now start the round 2. Now we are starting the round 2 wave technology. First question is for group A. Okay. Same procedure, each question 10 marks. Okay? No, in this round there is no bonus. Only bonus will be there in round 3 and round 5. Okay? The latest HTML standard is, first option is XML. Option B, HTML. Option C, HTML 4.0. And option D, HTML 5.0. Answer first, group A. Time is running out. Option D. Sorry for group A. Next question for group B. Any part of the graphic that is not included in another hot zone is considered to be part of. Option A, red. Option B, point. Option C, default. Option D, polygon. Polygon. Sorry, it's another wrong answer. It's option C. What are you doing? Group B. Gave another wrong answer. Okay? So no point for group B. And next question for group C. What is the correct HTML for adding background color? Option A, greater than background, less than yellow, greater than background, less than. And option B, greater than body color, equal to inverted comma yellow, less than. Again, option C, greater than body, BG color, equal to inverted comma yellow, inverted comma close and less than. And option D, greater than body BG, yellow and less than. Option B. Sorry, again the wrong answer. It's option C.
ঠিক আছে
ওকে সো নো মার্কস ফর গ্রুপ সি question from group D. The web standard allows programmers on many different computer platforms to display, format, and display the information server. The programs are called web browsers, option B, HTML, option C, Internet Explorer, and option D, none of these.
The descriptive
least starts. Option A, LL. Option B, DD. Option C, DL. And option D, DS. Option C, DL. Okay, we are now finished in this round 2. Now, we'll get the result.
Please,
please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please
pass.
Arjun, you have to give pass.
Arjun, you
have to pass.
Group B. Okay, guys. Next question for Group B also.
अरे सब उधर ही चला।
Make it loud, Ramanuj.
तो सुनेंगे तो।
Ten marks for Group B. Next question for Group D.
अरे बॉल
Thank you. In this round, there will be three questions for each group. Okay. No bonus rounds in this round. Okay. We start from group B. Okay. It's round four. India team. Okay.
First question.
Okay, first question is, who invented flexible photographic film? Option A, Linda Eastman, Louis Daguerre, Leonardo da Vinci, George Eastman. D. Option D. The right answer. When did the contact lens first appear on the market? Option A, 1999, 1992, 1992, and 1955.
B, 1992.
Option B, sir. Option B. So option C, 1982. Sorry for group D, no marks for this question. Next question for group E. When was the DVD introduced? Option A, 1995. Option B, 1970. Option C, 2000. And option D, 1990. Option A.
Sir,
now option is right answer. Eight marks for group B. Next question for group F. What is the formal name for drones? Option A, UAV. Option B, PAV. Option C, UUA. And option D, UAV.
Option C.
Sorry, it's option D. UAV. Sorry, no marks for group A. Next question. Next question for group B. How much can a multi-rotor carry? Option A, 5 kilograms. Option B, 10 kilograms. Option C, 3 kilograms. And option D, 15 kilograms. Option C,
sir.
Sorry, it's option A, 5 kilograms. No marks for group B. Next question for group D. What is the full form of FFF in 3D printing? Option A, fused filament fabrication. Option B, full fathom pipe. Option C, fixed form format. And option D, flat pipe format. Option A.
Sir.
Right answer. Well done. 10 marks for group D. Next question. It's for group E. When was the Apple iPhone first became available? Option A, 2005. Option B, 2007. Option C, 2009. And option D, 2010.
Good.
Option B. Option B, 2007. 10 marks for group E. Next question, sir. Group F, your question. IBM is a well-known computer and IT company. What does IBM stand for? Is option A, International Business Machines Corporation. Option B, International Business Management Corporation. Option C, Institute of Business. Option B. Sorry, it's option A. Sorry. No marks for group A. Question. Next question for group B again. What is the name of the operating system of Mac? Option A, Snow Panther. Option B, Leopard. Option C, Snow Leopard. And option D, Panther. Snow Leopard. Option C. Sorry, it's option D. Answer is the Panther. No marks. Next question. What is the line of applications called at the bottom of the desktop? Option A, Start Menu. Option B, Dock. Option C, App Launcher. And option D, Widget.
Inventor of
first mobile phone? Next question for group B. Inventor of the telescope.
Galileo.
Enough for group B. Next question for group D. Inventor of first practical automobile. One of the most easiest question.
So it was a close tie. No, close was off. So the first one to get 35 marks. And the second, the first runner to get 65.
And the third runner to get 60. খুব ব্যাকলি পিছে গেছে
সো উই হ্যাভ 60 মার্কস দ্য সেকেন্ড রাউন্ড অফ ইজ গ্রুপ ই দেন উই হ্যাভ শুড বি উইনার ফ্রম গ্রুপ বি অর ডি গ্রুপ বি
আমার স্যার ওই প্রথম যে আইসি নিয়ে নিয়ে তাই ছ নম্বর
একটা ছেলে নিয়ে গ্রুপ বি
ও আমি পাইনি বললাম আমি পাইনি কৌশিক
ঘোষ অভিষেক সিংহ ফ্রম কম্পিউটার সায়েন্স ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং ডিপার্টমেন্ট অফ ক্রেডা কোদা কলেজ অফ ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং ম্যানেজমেন্ট দে আর দ্য চ্যাম্পিয়ন অফ দিস টেস্ট কুইজ Department and the names are Mohammad Arish Khan and Prita Mete. The third position holder, that is the second runner up, is from Department of Civil Engineering and the names are Shreya Dash and Shobha Dash. So, our take quiz, here we conclude this session. And thanks all my team members of Institute of Institutional Innovation Council of Greater Kolkata College of Engineering Management.